Dear Diary, today is Sunday, August 9th, 2020. Here's today's Aries horoscope. When someone pushes you, Aries, you push back. That's how your fiery nature usually manifests. In fact, many, if not most people, would naturally tend to push back when pushed. There are those who will choose the path of least resistance. They might first assume that the push is unintentional or that perhaps it was just a friendly, teasing push. Being a fiery Aries, however, you tend to jump to the assumption of the counterparty not being friendly. Someone may be pushing you now, and even though it may not seem that way, it really could just be a friendly way of getting closer. Take it easy. Dear Diary, here's today's Taurus horoscope. If you go to a conventional source for guidance on a problem, you will most likely get conventional advice, but some quirky challenge you may now be facing might be best resolved in a more unconventional way. If the tried and true has not worked for you on this, dear Taurus, then it is time to try something different. So where do you go when you need a solution that requires outside-the-box thinking? You go to an unconventional source, someone who is likely to provide out-of-the-box advice. Trust in a source you might not usually turn to for the best fix for your issue. Dear Diary, here's today's Gemini horoscope. If you are expecting a sunny day based on a weather forecast and can't wait to get out of enjoy the blue skies and the soft breeze, it might be disappointing if you walk out into a rainstorm instead. That does not mean, though, that you can't still enjoy whatever the day has in store. Some expectation of yours may have resulted in a disappointment recently, dear Gemini, but that is certainly not a cause for canceling plans or putting off your joy. Find a way to work with what you have. Joy should be flexible. Dear Diary, here's today's Cancer horoscope. What if your best is not good enough for something new that you wish to try? These are the kinds of worries that many moon children deal with routinely. You are shy and gentle, and no one would guess that you could be so harsh, but you aren't harsh to others, so you are a very tough critic when it comes to yourself. You demand a lot of yourself, and you have very high standards. Even so, if you go into a new experience with an open mind and the desire to learn, your best will outshine all others. Go for it. Dear Diary, here's today's Leo horoscope. Tearing someone else down will tear you down at the same time. Even if it feels like getting just desserts in that moment, it diminishes you in a way as well. You are well aware of this because there is wisdom about you, Leo. Even so, all of us have been there at one time or another, and on the receiving end of it as well. If someone has treated you harshly recently, they may now be regretting it. You may have something to learn now about accepting an apology. You are proud, and you may see this as unacceptable, but accepting someone's apology now will enrich you as much as it will release them. Dear Diary, here is today's Virgo horoscope. When someone who has a talent for persuasion slowly pulls you over to their side in subtle ways, you may not even realize that you are losing ground. Then all of a sudden, you realize that you have strayed from an important point that you had intended to stick with. If you are experiencing this now, Virgo, you can still regain the ground you lost, unless that is, you think your new position and opinion might have actually changed. Before you jump back to where you were, think about where you are and consider if it is worth staying there. It might actually be. Dear Diary, here is today's Libra horoscope. When you push fear back into the darkness recesses of your mind, you may think it can no longer affect you. After all, it is present all the time. It only comes out in certain situations, and you can always push it back into the corner again when it happens. But in reality, Libra, a fear that holds you back is always present, even when you aren't specifically thinking about it. It limits what you do, even when you aren't thinking about it. There is a fear you need to deal with. It might be scary at first, but it will be oh so liberating once you chase it out of the darkness. Dear Diary, here is today's Scorpio horoscope. If you wish to prove your side of an argument, you can simply leap onto the internet and find some resource that will back up your side of things. That does not mean, however, that the source you found was accurate or reliable. Everyone feels better when they can refer to something that justifies their point of view. But if it isn't factually accurate with a reliable source, what's the purpose? If you really want an answer to something now, Scorpio, you will have to be open to what you hear, even if it doesn't agree with you. Dear Diary, here is today's Sagittarius horoscope. Some of us are more adventurous than others. Some people consider a tame visit to a local historic site to be a bit of an adventure, while others would far prefer ziplining over Niagara Falls. You happen to be among the more adventurous Sagittarius. Doing something different or unusual gets your blood racing. But have you been feeling a bit less adventurous lately? Have you been more inclined to watch others experience adventures on television from the comfort of your couch? If so, a good adventure might be just what you need to get back to your mojo. It doesn't have to be anything dangerous, it's just something interesting and inspiring. Dear Diary, here's today's Capricorn horoscope. Have you ever seen two goats in a battle, perhaps on a nature or wildlife show? Those muscular, powerful beasts put their horns down and charge ahead with all their might, butting heads so forcefully that it sounds like a thunderbolt when they meet. And they do this over and over. When there is something you want or believe in, this is the way you go for it. But what happens when you clash with someone like yourself? Before you charge forward to try and work it out in a more cerebral way, you could have saved yourself quite a headache. Dear Diary, here is today's Aquarius horoscope. A setback that you recently experienced may have caused you to spend some time in the doldrums, and you may even still be there. You may be wishing that you were further ahead in a certain goal or that you were further ahead in your life in general. Your birthday was approximately 6 months ago, Aquarius, so this is a great time to celebrate your half birthday. What does this entail? Celebrate what you have achieved and think about what you would like to achieve by your next birthday. Then spend some time happily building yourself up in whatever way necessary to reach the goal. Happy half birthday. Dear Diary, here's today's Pisces horoscope. Some people are highly inclined toward exaggerating their level of talent or accomplishment, but you, on the other hand, are more likely to be self-deprecating. You are not a bragger, you are not a boaster. In fact, you may not even realize just how amazingly talented and accomplished you are. Therefore, dear Pisces, you might not have an accurate idea of how truly great you could be at something, such as an upcoming chance to take on one of your dreams. Put your self-assessment on pause when this chance rolls around and just try. You can certainly surprise yourself. Dear Diary, here is today's daily quote. All growth depends on activity. There is no development physically or intellectually without effort, and effort means work. Calvin Coolidge. Dear Diary, here is today's fun fact. You're programmed to love the music you listen to in high school the most. The music we like gives us a hit of dopamine and other feel-good chemicals, and that's even stronger when you're young because our brains are developing. Thank you guys so much for watching this Dear Diary. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. I love you guys.